A wall of flames 200 feet high was chasing firefighters as they drove as fast as they could to get out.
Get your people out of there and move back to Yamaha shop at this time.
Watching homes burn was devastating.
Bill Gamble and Norm McDonald fought the most destructive wildfire in Alaska. They also led the fight on the Sockeye wildfire.
Fires are preventable. Please be responsible. It all matters.
We can't afford reckless.